friends. These gentlemen have been traveling around the world for a couple of years, former members of the Neville Brothers, James Brown Band, the Radiators, the Dirty Dozen Brass Band. Let's give a warm barbecue welcome for the New Orleans Suspect!
Thank you.
Yeah.
She got all the money. He got all the money. He got all the money. He won't give me none. I said he got all the whiskey. He won't give me none.
the fire. I light the heat. The flames getting higher. Let's head to the street. Another temperature is rising. Shine like the sun. Nobody got my mind here. The night just begun. In a Louisiana forest, under a Zydeco moon, did the Cypress dance hall by a small lagoon. When darkness falls, the band finds its rhythm. The people pouring in from never yet to pick a union. From across the crowded dance floor, you see a red dress stream. Her eyes are straight from heaven, her eyes are emerald green. As the dance heats up, rising to a frenzy, it flows from her to you and all the people in between. So you got the fire, I like the heat. The flames get higher, head to the street. Our number temperature is rising, shine like the sun. Nobody got a rising, the night just begun. Single moment and every single day. Then this end, another is beginning, and on it goes until the day when all the people go away. So you got the fire, I like the heat. Flames are getting higher, head to the street. Now the temperature is rising, shine like the sun. Nobody compromising. Not just begun. Since you got the fire, I like the heat. The flames get higher. Head to the street. Now my temperature is rising. Shines like the sun. Nobody compromising. This night just begun.
Yes, indeed. How we doing out there this afternoon, Westport, Connecticut? So this band got together in 2009 just to have a good time at a little place in New Orleans called the Maple Leaf Bar. It was these five dudes up here that started this way back. And this is one of the songs we first started playing with this man right here on bass, Reggie Scanlon. I'd like to bring him Reggie back for the weekend. Thank you for coming out here this evening. Afternoon, excuse me. Let's keep rolling. Thank you. just half asleep. I tried to take up just the space I just really need. Well, every winder in the river finds its own way down to the sea. What I wanted to see, selective seeing, realizing where I'm at, where I am supposed to be. Well, every wind in the river finds its own way down to the sea. Tired dream. But when I wake up, I'm still someplace in between. My mama woke me up and said, "Well, every wind in the river finds its own way down to the sea."
On the saxophone tonight and every night, y'all, over there is Mr. Jeff Watkins. Jeff spent about 13 years with James Brown, the godfather of soul.
Oh, what a nice afternoon with a bunch of friends out here. Looks like we got some more friends coming up this afternoon, too, that came up from our, down from our neck of the woods. I guess they came up. step outside yourself and try and move me. Soothe me, mama, don't use me. Step outside yourself and try and move me. We got to get together before we wait too long. Spread a little peace of mind before we go. By the levee between the river and the Pontchartrain train, she been working for a living before she even knew her name. She had a picture of Jesus on the wall in a picture frame. It put a smile on her face, it helped her to ease the pain. Love to hear them church bells tone and listen to the choir sing. Magdalena, Magdalena, listen to the melody. Wake up, Magdalena, wake up, Magdalena. The raindrops falling sound like a symphony. Your mother, three young children, and her face really showed her age. Her old man died and left her, oh yeah, working for minimum wage. She had a cross of Jesus hanging around her neck, waiting on Sunday morning to put on a Sunday dress. She loved to hear them church bells tone in a Sunday morning and listen to the choir sing. Magdalena, Magdalena, listen to the melody. Wake up, Magdalena, wake up, Magdalena. The raindrops falling sound like a symphony. Between the river and the Pontchartrain train, she's up in the sky now, yeah, looking down on the rain. They put she loves to hear them trip. Listen to the choir sing. Magdalena, Magdalena, listen to the melody. Wake up, Magdalena. Wake up, Magdalena. The raindrops falling sound like a symphony. All right, everybody, put their hands together. Let's go to church a little early this weekend, all right? We'll be right back.
track. Screaming like a staging pigeon, no time to relax. Twisting metal straight down in this light and serpentine. If I'm gonna meet my maker, I wish I could believe in him. White, hot, molten lava, wheels burning off the rail. One sharp corner left to go, this shortcut's bound to fail. Well, I can't slow it down, the wheels keep rolling off the side. Now I'm gonna die alone, well, I guess I had the time. You should know where you're going, there's trouble up ahead. Of the last 5 minutes, take the shortcut off, I'm wound up dead. You better slow your engine down, you're rolling dead and dice. Can't you hear that whistle? Second chance, don't come twice. We'll be right back.
Without further ado, y'all, we'd like to bring our old buddies up here to join us. What an honor it always is. We've been doing this. God, I bet you it's been over 6 years we've been doing this now with Paul and Fred. And it's an honor and a pleasure to get to play with some of your heroes. So let's give a big warm welcome to Paul Barrera and Fred Taggett of Little Feet.
Yeah, man, yeah, man. Thank you.